What's Eagle status?
Alive, but under heavy assault. There's nothing you can do for them. I'll provide them with whatever support I can. I've got an update from the assault I have you been chasing. Best assessment is that the unidentified hostile you saw in the sub was the same thing that Nomad encountered inside their habitat. They believe that these creatures pilot various forms of weaponized exosuit. schematic. Follow my instructions and you'll soon be back on course. First I'll get you through the mine, then you'll have to make your way through its freight terminal. Navigation should be straightforward from here.
Enemy!
Yep.
Grenade!
There!
Should be straightforward from here. To the back.
Roger.
Cloak engaged. Maximum speed. Maximum armor.
Fighter, we found Prophet.
Great news. What's his condition?
Physically sound, but we've been getting AARs from some of our officers in the field reporting everything from nausea to psychotropic effects. Just watch him, okay? Psycho, we've got a lock on the container. The Koreans have it in the terminal and are loading it onto one of the mine's automated freight trains. Our best guess is that they plan to take it to the airport on the far side of the Yang River and evacuate to Pyongyang. You must get on that train.
What was that noise? Yes? He must be close.
Reload! Over! Grenade!
Hilda. Yes, sir.
What was that noise?
Enemy! Roger.
Emerson, Psycho. I've got eyes on the container.
You must get on that train.
What the fuck?
Interrupting tape at T-minus 5 minutes to enter recommendation of investigating officer. Subject, Sean O'Neill. Investigation analysis, failure to react appropriately to a code blue. Recommendation, removal from all special forces programs with immediate effect. Admit no possibility of reenlistment. This concludes the investigative portfolio for the Raptor Team's special evaluation procedure.